T-minus 10.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Have ignition. And liftoff. Liftoff of the United Launch Alliance Atlas V rocket carrying the NROL-52 mission for the National Reconnaissance Office.
Engines all continue to look very good. Body rates controlling down the middle. Coming up on SRB burnout momentarily. And we have indication of SRB burnout. Signatures look good. We have throttled back up to 100% thrust. Engine response is good. RD-180 continues to look very good at this point, as the booster is now 50% its liftoff weight. Current altitude is 25 miles, downrange distance 27 miles, current velocity 3,543 miles per hour. And we have indication of two good SRB jettisons. And we have begun flying the Q-alpha limited steering portion of flight. Booster has throttled down right on schedule. RCS pyro valve has been fired. That system is now pressurizing to flight level. Signatures look good. Current altitude is 42 miles, downrange distance 85 miles, current velocity 6,155 miles per hour. Range track is good, body rates are as well. Booster is now 1/4 its liftoff weight. Up on our 5G throttle segment. Boost phase cooldown has begun. Signatures look good. We have fired the pogo bleed. Now throttling to 4.6 Gs in preparation for BECO. Boost phase cooldown is complete. And we have BECO. Engine shutdown looks good. And we have indication of stage separation. We have LOX and fuel pre-start on the RL-10. GN2 purge firing is underway for the RCS. We have ignition and full thrust on the RL-10. And we have indication of payload firing jettison. Looks like a clean set. Centaur steering has been enabled.